To no one's surprise, following their earlier intransigence, NATO diplomats yesterday walked out of the Malta Peace Conference. Clearly, peace is not on their agenda. Only threats and deception and endless profits for the capitalist war machine. But our brave comrades in the armed forces will not be intimidated. They stand vigilant along the German border, their resolve unquenchable, ready to deliver...
It was inevitable. Our massive preparations had gone on far too long for us to simply stand down. We were like a coiled spring, ready to throw ourselves into the fray. All we waited for was one word: attack. Spirits were high, and the men joked about how we would crush the enemy with one fell stroke. But some didn't laugh. They had been to Afghanistan. They knew war.
Mind the road, comrade. Volodya. Sure.
Don't you know? That's Colonel Orlovsky. He's a legend.
Ah, Comrade Major Lebedev. It's been a while.
It has indeed, Comrade Orlovsky.
I was just wondering who they'd sent to babysit me.
Your command is the key to this whole grand endeavor, Comrade. How could they send anyone but me?
Your sense of self-importance hasn't lessened, I see.
But I am very important, am I not? Or at least my dear old father-in-law is.
It's good to see you, old friend.
So, how are we doing?
Everything is in place. I can't say I'm very happy about all this.
The Politburo knows what is right. Ours is but to obey.
So they have decided. Get me Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. I want him to make a final survey of the forward defenses.
Понятно, товарищ полковник. Get Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. Now.
When?
Soon.
Lieutenant Romanov, your Alpha squad is to make a forward recon of... Wait, stand by for the Colonel.
Lieutenant, my call sign is Sokol 1. There will be no more reconnaissance. You are to execute Plan Odessa. The air defenses must be destroyed before the main assault begins. Your objective is to destroy two anti-air emplacements. Weapons are free, and we are now at war. Good luck, Lieutenant. Sokol 1, out.
This is Zvezda. We are in position. Riom. Zvezda here. We are ready to enter the camp. We will start with clearing the entrance and neutralizing the guard tower. Just give the word, Lieutenant. Alpha Group, stay.
Go.
Fire. Acknowledged. Engaging. Alpha Group moving. Camp entrance cleared. We are ready to move on, Lieutenant.
Sokol 1 to Romano. The first AAM placement is located to the east. Move swiftly.
Fire. Area clear. I'll move enemy scout helicopter spotted. We're staying out of sight. Intrago moving. We'll go. We're here. Guard tower clear. Tovarish Commandir, we're ready.
Cannot have the squad loiter around the camp much longer, Romanov. Move them out.
This is Zvezda. Placing explosives now. In goal.
Well done, Romanov. One target remaining. Go north.
Alpha Group moving. Alpha, go. Neutralizing target. Guard neutralized. Enemy killed. Moving. Go. Alpha in transit. Go. Zvezda to Romanov. We're at the objective. Preparing target for demolition. All explosives in place. Ready to exfiltrate.
Sokol 1 here. Exfiltration coordinates have been sent. Move there now and avoid detection. The explosive will be detonated when the attack is launched. Get out of the area as quickly as you can.
Mission accomplished. Exfiltrating now. See you in a few days, Lieutenant. Zvezda out.
Expertly done, Lieutenant. Those men will disperse and find their way back to us in the coming days. Now, you must prepare for the upcoming assault. Expect word within the hour. Sokol 1, out.
Welcome back, Grisha.
Oh, how was recruit training?
Boring.
Ha, but necessary, Comrade Sergeant. Those recruits will soon be needed. Товарищи! It's good to see you all here today. And it will be even better to see you soon breaking through that wall. Then we'll teach those NATO dogs how to fight. bully us into submission! They thought we'd give way and fall! But today, we'll show them that the Red Army bows to no one! Today, we'll show them the might of the Soviet Union!
Romanov, the explosives will detonate in 3, 2, 1, mark. Sokol 1 to all battle group elements. Today we liberate West Berlin from the American oppressor. Only minutes remain until we rain fire on the enemy. Lieutenant Romanov, I want you to initiate the artillery barrage. The wall itself will be destroyed by pre-placed explosives. The artillery is standing by, Romanov. Mark your targets and call in the coordinates. This is Sokol 1. Red Dawn. I say again, Red Dawn. Make me proud.
Spells on the target area have been destroyed. Out.
We have three main objectives. Destroying the U.S. 6th Armored Battalion, securing the Mulkey Bridge over the Spree, and clearing the 17th June Street for use by Army Command. Lieutenant Romanov, advance with your tank platoon to phase line Volga. Destroy all enemies you encounter. We must secure the 17th June Street. That's the main avenue by noon. Army Command is planning a parade along the avenue in celebration of the victory they expect us to win for them. The advance has begun, Romanov. Order your tanks to assault at once. Attack, Lieutenant! Halfway to the phase line, Lieutenant. Keep moving forward.
Enemy killed.
Make haste to the phase line, Romanov. I am clearing a path for you.
Malashenko, to Sokol 1. Resistance is heavier than expected. Prio.
Understood, Malashenko. You will get assistance.
Enemy spotted. Target ready. Hostile. Locked and engaged. Target.
Lieutenant. Baseline Volga is secure. Romanov, we must secure that road junction. You will attack the enemy in the flank while Malashenko pushes forward.
This is Malashenko. We're advancing now. We have to move quickly, Lieutenant. Get your units in position.
Don't forget to call in fire support when needed.
Heavy artillery strike fire. Auto count.
What is the punch through this? Not discharged. Target vehicle destroyed.
Artillery strike completed. Hostile kills confirmed. Auto count.
Disable the hostile. Hit move.
Finally, now we must set up defenses before they counterattack.
Heavy armor awaiting fire in the heat. We destroy that tank. Firing smoke grenades.
Excellent. The road junction has been secured.
This is Dnieper calling Sokol 1. We're under heavy attack by the Molki Bridge. They cannot hold. They have helicopters. I repeat, they have...
Dnieper. Come in, Dnieper. Short. We have to secure Molki Bridge or the entire flank will fall. Romanov, I'm sending you to reinforce Section B and capture that bridge. You will need anti-aircraft support to handle those helicopters. Call for reinforcements on the support channel.
Yes. The Americans will shoot you to pieces if you are unable to protect yourself, Lieutenant.
I cannot allow you to continue the advance without anti-air support. Good call, Romanov. Those units will be with you shortly. You are ready, Lieutenant. Now move to the bridge and clear the skies on the way there.
What does
you have incoming enemy helicopters, Lieutenant.
Go.
have your entire support, Lieutenant. Get moving to the bridge.
Heavy artillery strike fired. Molotov out.
Killed some soldati.
Artillery strike completed. Hostile kills confirmed. Molotov out.
And the target is defeated.
Товарищ командир, enemy destroyed.
Artillery strike is inbound. Avoid the strike heavy. Targeting enemy tank.
Unit gone.
There in time, Romano. The entire flank was about to fall. Now, push through and secure that bridge.
Anti-tank strike is inbound. Out.
Smoke launched.
have the bridge. Now hold in place and get some sandbagged positions up. Expect a counterattack at any minute.
Стрела available for heavy airship moves.
Target, heavy armor.
Anti-tank emplacements as well, Romano. Have your men keep working. Yes, Sokol 1. The Mulki Bridge is now under our control, and the northern flank has been secured. We owe much to Lieutenant Romano.
One less helicopter in the sky. Our AA will try.
Mission complete. We're getting close.
More enemy helicopters are moving in to attack you, Romano. Lieutenant, I am reassigning you to Section B. They are forming the battle line now. Take up your position and prepare to advance. You should also take this opportunity to replenish any losses.
Give us the command to roll and move.
We are waiting for you, Romanov. Move all your units into position.
One is to punch arm driving. Armor here, товарищ командир. Move.
The assault cannot continue without you, Lieutenant. Move all your units into position at once. Romanov, move with Section B toward the main avenue and link up with Captain Malashenko. The Americans are preparing a counterattack. Section A, advance. Section B, advance. Make this a day to be remembered, comrades. Sokol 1, out. Yeah, Sokol 1. Friendly helicopters are moving in to assist you. All thank our frontal aviation comrades.
Sokol 1, Malashenko на связи. We're under attack by NATO helicopters and need immediate anti-air support.
Romano, you have the necessary equipment. Aid Captain Malashenko if you can. Malashenko, you two will form the breaker upon which the Americans will hurl themselves and be destroyed.
Command to draw firing smoke grenades.
Malashenko, report.
Dvorit Malashenko. We are moving to the forward position now. I see American tanks approaching.
Good. They are about to launch their counterattack.
Dvorit Malashenko. Romanov, I need your anti-air units now, please. Anti-air support. My men's lives are on your conscience. Malashenko out.
So-called one. All units are in place and the Americans are approaching. Sections A and B are to continue to close the gap, while Lieutenant Romanov and Captain Malashenko hold the middle.
Attack line completed. I hit some hostiles. Pointing out.
Romanov, I am giving you command of all fire support assets. We have incoming TU-95, but until they arrive, you must use all available support to hold off the American attack. The first enemy echelon is here. Romanov, call in artillery and airstrikes on them.
We will damage the avenue if we call in fire support indiscriminately.
I am concerned with winning this battle, Captain. Not with preserving a parade ground for Army Command. Proceed with the mission.
Understood, Sokol 1. Malashenko out.
The Americans are throwing everything they have into this attack. I count on you to deal with them, Lieutenant.
Dvorit Malashenko, this is a glorious day for the motherland and for socialism. Soon, West Berlin will be liberated.
Here. Artillery strike hit the mark, and we can report. Over.
Position
ready.
Get
to
the target.
Heavy armor
here.
The attack line will be no failure. Pointing out.
The Americans must be desperate to throw themselves at us like this.
They're acting like fools. And they will die like fools.
Target received. Heading for the coordinates now. Out.
Bombers are on their way to deal with all remaining enemies. I say again, hold in place. Do not move into the target area.
Yeah, Berg. We are dropping our payload. Stay clear.
Bring in the big one.
crush them.
Sokol 1 to all battle group elements. The Americans have been destroyed and the avenue is secure. I am immensely proud of you all, but I ask that you honor our comrades who perished here today. Without their sacrifice, this victory could not have been accomplished. Sokol 1, out.
So, it has begun.
It has indeed. I wonder how it'll end.
Best soon. Today was an easy victory. Who knows about tomorrow? Here's my nephew Kolya. He really distinguished himself today.
Товарищ полковник, Captain Malashenko reporting.
At ease, comrade. This is Major Lebedev.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, comrade. This was a crushing victory you helped win for us today.
One of many to come. Soon all of Europe will see the glory of socialism. Will you be accompanying my uncle?
We have that honor, but you should return to your unit, Nikolai. Tell the men that I am proud of them.
I will, uncle. We'll do whatever it takes to ensure victory for our great cause. Comrade Major.
He takes after his mother.
A few more like him, and this war will be over in a week.
I hope you are right, Valery Fedorovich. I really do.
Thank you. getting reports from the Coast Guard about a developing situation at the harbor front. We have a lot of unmarked container ships approaching. They're refusing to identify themselves. Over.
Освободите небеса.
Освободите небеса.
Russians took us by surprise. We had been at war for almost 4 months, and still we couldn't understand what was happening. Even as artillery shells started exploding on the streets of Seattle, many people just stood there, stunned by shock and disbelief. War can be fascinating to watch on TV, but up close and personal, it's a whole other story. Imagine your office blown to pieces, your car thrown about like a discarded glove, and your friend lying on the street, his body torn to bloody shreds. That was the reality in Seattle on that fateful day in the fall of 89. The Army was fighting in Europe and elsewhere, and our Navy was supposed to protect us from an invasion. But they failed. They were fooled, as we were all fooled, by the Soviet ruse. But as the first Soviet tanks started rolling off those freighters, a few of us tried to organize a desperate defense. We were not about to give up without a fight.
Yes, this is Captain Bannon. I'm trying to reach the Major. What? Who's in command then? What do you mean, I am?
Damn it!
I know you were the Colonel's pet, but you don't impress me worth a damn. We need some intel before we leave this quagmire, and I want you to gather it. Find out what the hell is going on and relay back to me, Parker. Wonder how those damn commies managed to sneak by our Navy.
Yes, sir. APC moving out.
Secure it, we might be able to bring in some reinforcements. We need all the help we can get. Secure that depot, Lieutenant Parker.
Anti-tank unit here, sir. AT squad ready.
Reload, you bastards! We can take whatever you throw at us!
We're gonna sprint to the target, sir. Heavy infantry, good. Moving into the transport. Infantry, good to go. Embarking, sir. We're all in the transport.
We won't fall back another inch! This is our country, damn it!
Entering building.
More securing building. We're under attack.
They've got one of your units.
Roll. KIA!
Bradley infantry trains are attacking.
Bravo 4, we're facing a sustained Soviet assault and cannot hold. Please advise, over.
Transport reporting in.
Unable to comply. What is it you want us to do, sir?
Unit, kill.
Incoming fire! Try to avoid taking so many casualties, Parker! I've sent some reinforcements to your supply, LZ.
You lost a unit.
We've got a situation, sir. We're in a tight spot. Forced entry now! Kill the soldier in that house!
Understood. Coordinates received. Artillery firing. Fire mission executed.
The route is clear, and that artillery battery is needed elsewhere, Parker. Now get your butt to the Kingdome. We're gonna airlift in reinforcements and then get some trucks to carry those civilians out of there.
Too late, sir! The Russians are moving into the parking lot of the Kingdome, and my men have spotted several anti-air batteries there as well.
I'll abort the evacuation then. Those civilians will have to fend for themselves.
Unless we can get rid of that AAA.
Yeah, well, I don't have the men to spare. Parker, you give it a try. Clear the LZ at the Kingdome so our choppers can get the civilians out of there. Parker, there's a damaged Bradley stranded near the Kingdome. See if you can patch it up. I'm sending a Humvee for you to use.
People all over the city, damn it! We won't be able to hold out much longer!
Make starting with the repairs.
Armored transport reporting in. Drive rolling. Leaving.
Yes. Right.
Good
yes.
For you, Parker! You're gonna need that, Bradley.
Will do, sir.
Yes, sir. Armor available. Moving out.
We're under attack!
Bradley, on the roll.
Somewhere, sir. Fast starting with the repairs.
Infantry, good to go. Entering building.
A unit.
Move into fighting position.
This vehicle is ready. Make patching him up, sir.
Out.
got casualties.
Bradley APC here. Strax are moving.
Support.
One more and we can bring in those choppers, Lieutenant.
Transport ready. Yes, sir. APC moving out. Bradley, on the roll.
Set up a perimeter.
Armored infantry support moving.
You've got casualties.
Sit tight, Parker. I've ordered reinforcements sent to the supply LZ.
Armored transport joining locking hostiles. Shoot that target. Direct hit on the enemy, sir. Bradley, returning fire at hostile. Fire that toe. APC attacking the enemy! Shoot that target! Consider it done, sir. Taking the perimeter.
Hotel 2-9er, the LZ has been cleared. I repeat, the LZ has been cleared. We're bringing in reinforcements at this time. Over.
Hotel 2-9er, this is Hotel 6. Hold formation and keep a lookout for the enemy. They'll be back in the area soon enough. Hotel 6 out.
Kingdom just got totally razed by artillery. Those civilians were damn lucky I was around to save their butts. Now we should see about getting the hell away from here. We've already overstayed our welcome.
Hanson here. I have squads pinned down all over the city. We need help extracting.
Your people will have to take care of themselves, Sergeant. We can't stick around any longer.
But sir, you can't leave us here to die.
All right. God damn it. Parker, you handle it. I can't risk going there now.
Armored transport reporting. starting. Yes, sir. Going to take that perimeter.
This is Bravo 4. We need reinforcements, damn it! Is anyone out there? My RTO just got shot and I'm down to my last mag.
Hang in there, Bravo 4. We'll get you out.
Roger that. I'll try to relocate the...
Bravo 4, come in!
LT. If you can help them clear the area, they can get away.
All the help we can get. Secure that depot, Lieutenant Parker.
Target vehicle.
I got some more artillery support for you. Use it to clear the area.
This is Yankee 5. We're standing by and ready to fire, sir.
Who the hell is in charge of this mess? I thought we were gonna retreat.
And we will, Private, but we have to stay organized.
To hell with that, sir! If we want to live, we better start running!
Stay off the net if you don't have anything useful to report.
Yeah, got it.
The supply depot has been secured. This is where you'll get your reinforcements, Parker. You better make sure the LZ stays clear.
To anyone who's out there, I'm what's left of the 2nd Platoon, and I'm getting out of the city now. I suggest you all do the same.
You will retreat in an orderly fashion, Private. That's a direct order.
Sir, screw you!
Try to avoid taking so many casualties, Parker. I've sent some reinforcements to your supply, LZ. To all units, check in with me before you reposition. And rally at position 2-4 if your CO is dead.
This is Eagle 6. Captain Bannon, is that you?
Colonel Sawyer? How the hell did
you... No time, Captain. Bring what forces you have and meet me by the I-90 bridge. You got that?
Sir,
A simple yes will suffice, Bannon.
Yes, sir. We'll be there. Bannon out.
What is it?
Mr. President, General Morgan, we have a situation developing in Seattle.
A situation, General?
Communications have been sketchy.
but it appears that Russian troops have managed to sneak into port using disguised cargo ships.
Let me get this clear. You're saying that we have Soviet soldiers on American soil, General? That we've been invaded?
Yes, sir.
It seems more are coming in. We have precious few units in the area, and they're putting up what resistance they can.
My God. What are our options?
They're rather limited, sir.
If we start pulling divisions back from Europe, we'll lose what control do we...
I know. But don't we have anything to defend our own country with?
I've ordered what units that we have to go west, sir.
Who's leading them?
Colonel Sawyer, sir. He's as tough as they come.
Well, he better be. Assemble the staff. Situation room, 20 minutes.
Very well, Mr. President.
We fled east with the darkening sky behind us lighted by the many fires downtown. Some have later called the retreat organized, but I think it only seemed that way because we were all running in the same direction. Seattle was lost the moment those ships entered the harbor, and there was never any real chance of our holding the city. I try not to think about all those we were forced to leave behind. Captain Bannon kept us in a semblance of order, but I'll never know whether we were actually obeying his commands or they just happened to coincide with what we all thought best. We followed the freeway into the suburbs, with the war close on our heels. Some artillery had already landed in the area, and I remember seeing a broken swing set lying on its side next to a blackened crater. I think that was when it hit me. We had been invaded, and nothing would ever be the same again.
Wow, that's a lot of people. They better get a move on or the commies will pound them to pieces. I guess it's on us to protect them. Damn civvies. Wonder when Colonel Sawyer will get here. We need the reinforcements, but I could do without him. Continue toward the bridgehead, Parker. Get some defenses up by the freeway. Won't be long before the commies get here.
Squad ready. Covering fire.
Heavy infantry
moving. Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Running is ordered, sir.
Move.
Okay.
Want a fast transport somewhere, sir?
Get a move on, Parker. We need to get these positions up ASAP. Looks like the commies have caught up with us, people. Some Russian scouts have been spotted not far from here. Nothing to be worried about yet, but I get the feeling more are on the way.
They're firing!
Killed an enemy vehicle!
God damn it! They're here already! Return fire! And remember, we don't have any reinforcements to call on, Parker!
One less hostile, sir.
Woo-hoo! Push it! Waiting command! Locking hostiles! Yes, sir. Going to take that perimeter.
Parker. The Russians have gathered a lot of civilians at some houses not far from here. Now they're putting them on school buses. We have to get to them before the commies take them away.
Six to Captain Bannon. Give me a sit rep.
Bannon here. We're engaged at the bridge and we're trying to get a bunch of civilians out of the area before the Russians come in force. Come in, Parker. Russian infantry has been sighted near a house belonging to General Levinson. I just talked to him. His family is still there and they must be evacuated before it's too late. I wonder where those bastards got his address.
Armored troops departing. Leaving. Tracks are moving.
Squad available, sir. Your orders.
Moving out. Infantry moving. Yes.
Bradley infantry train deploying smoke, sir.
Target is confirmed dead,
We're
sir.
We're supporting the troops! Rolling her up! Understood, Captain. Get those civvies across. We're moving into the area now, and I can call in some fire support for you.
Roger that, sir. Parker, we have to hold the bridgehead while the buses move across. Don't let any Russians through.
Okay, people, this is how we'll do it. Parker, you deal with the ground forces as best you can. Bannon, if you see any units that Parker can't handle, radio their position to me, and I'll relay it to the artillery.
The school buses carrying the evacuees have started moving across the bridge, Colonel.
Good. Don't let the Russians through. They're using helicopters to drop troops on our side, but we'll make sure the road is clear. Eagle 6, out. Bradley.
Bradley APC here, sir.
Ready for duty. Okay.
I'm airlifting reinforcements to your position, Parker. Make good use of them.
I have infantry in the woods to the north.
I read you, Captain. Target marked.
Bradley infantry transport ready.
Infantry, good to go.
Don't you know any tactics at all, Parker? Retake that position, damn it!
Yes, sir. APC moving out. Hurry up! Get that missile up!
Armor! Approaching from the northwest!
I've got your target coordinates. Fire support incoming. Stay low.
Get into that dead, sir.
Target confirmed dead, sir. Troops are ready for X. Running is ordered.
Parker, Ivan is sending a large amphibious force across the lake. Be prepared.
Kind of busy.
We've got one of your units.
Firing grenade launcher! Firing grenade launcher!
They've got one of your units.
You're doing good, everyone. The buses are almost across.
Unit.
Eagle 6! Heavy armor! To the south!
Message received. Good call, Captain.
You lost a unit.
Focus on the enemy! What new orders?
Incoming fire! We're under attack!
They've got one of your units.
What do you want us to do, sir? Go down!
The evacuees are safe. Now we can focus on killing Russians. We've handled the first wave, but there will be more coming. Meet me near the bridgehead in 10.
Hurry up with those orders!
Shoot! Go!
Hostile defeated!
Here he comes.
Lieutenant Parker! Good to see you alive. And Captain Bannon, seems I can't get rid of you.
Seems that way, Colonel.
Well, from what I gathered, you did a decent job in organizing the retreat, but I'm prepared to let bygones be bygones. Screw up again, though, and you'll pay.
I won't, Colonel.
We'll see. This is Captain James Webb, and this is First Lieutenant Parker and Captain Bannon. They fought with me in Europe.
Hey, it was tough going over there. Sorry I missed it.
You shouldn't be.
We need to see about blowing that bridge so the Russians don't roll over it. Get back to your units. We'll take it from there. You there! What's your unit?
Washington National Guard, sir.
Don't matter. I need an orderly in your unit. Get your stuff. We're moving.
Go on, man.
Now, soldier.
Bannon, what the hell were you thinking, fortifying that position?
Sir, it was Parker who...
Never mind. We can use a forward position there to delay the Soviet main force when it arrives. That would be the perfect job for you and your tanks, Bannon. Get over there now.
Yes, sir. Bannon out.
One enemy soldier down.
Webb and Parker, Ivan's gonna come down that freeway like a cannonball on fire, and we have to delay him long enough for the bridge to be blown. If we let his heavy armor get across, the entire state will fall before we know it. Understood?
Affirmative, sir. Come on, Parker. We'll dig in on the other side.
Parker, I'm leaving some of our reserves to you. Call in what reinforcements you need. Lieutenant Parker, we have to do something about those Soviet helicopters. I just got a line on some out-of-service anti-air batteries in the area. If you could fix them up, we might get rid of those choppers once and for all. Your reinforcements are on the way, Parker. They'll be landing shortly. Stay clear of the area.
Grenade on target! Firing grenade launcher! Grenade on target!
Target tank in flames!
Push it harder!
Get a move on, Parker. If the Russians get their defenses up, we'll lose this battle.
We can't lose that bridgehead, Parker. Kill those enemies!
Good going, Parker. Now get those shovels out.
This is Eagle 6. It looks like we're gonna be here for a while. I've contacted the Air Force to see if they can help us blow the bridge, but they've failed to respond so far.
Sir, can't we just leave that bridge and get out of here?
If we do, Washington State is lost, Bannon. I thought I made that clear. You are to hold until told otherwise, Captain.
Understood, sir!
Stay in place, Lieutenant. We have things covered here. Your orders are to protect that bridgehead. Parker, this is Eagle 6. How's it going with those repairs?
Ready to
Enemy
repair.
Defeated, sir.
Rolling out.
We are ready to rumble. It's rolling.
Fit for fight, sir. Infantry, yes.
Need a no-fly boot.
Okay. Bradley infantry transport ready.
They're firing at us.
Yes, sir. Ready for action.
Okay.
Yes.
This is Eagle 6. Good job. Now hold them back while I see about getting that bridge below sea level.
Hurry up, hot smoke!
Kind of busy
Make
here.
A run for it!
What do you want, sir?
We're in combat!
We're in a tight spot.
That soldier is dead. Kill confirmed.
Until I say so, Captain, you should be happy to be here considering what you have to answer for. Now focus on killing the enemy.
Affirmative, sir. Bannon out.
We lost a unit.
KA, take it down.
Them now. Commies are so damn fast. They must have dropped airborne units all over the city.
Damn it, Parker. Ivan just knocked out those AA guns for good, and he started to fly in infantry. This won't make things easier.
We'll be cut off if we stay here much longer. Can't we drop that bridge now?
I'm seeing to that, Captain. Now stay in place and calm down.
Russian airborne infantry spotted, Parker. They've dropped behind our position.
I'm moving.
You lost a unit.
Hurry up! Fall down! Incoming! The best are just repaired!
Incoming fire!
You got casualties.
Hostile target destroyed!
They've got one of your units.
Moving fast, sir. We are targeted.
Ready to repair.
They've got one of your units.
What do you want to do, sir? Engine is running, sir. Dr. Krasnowski slash marker. But stay focused. I bet more of them are coming our way.
Unit killed.
Fire that missile now!
Parker, the local. local hospital hasn't been evacuated yet, and Ivan is closing in. Get over there and set up a perimeter while they finish the evacuation. Webb will have to hold the bridgehead by himself in the meantime.
Not a problem, Colonel. Hurry up, Parker. They need your help.
A lot of civilians won't get out of the city in time.
I think those civvies are in for some rough times, Colonel.
Yeah. We must try to evacuate as many as possible.
Troop carrier waiting for us.
Parker! Ivan is dropping airborne troops at several different locations, but our scouts have pinpointed their rally points. Put some shells on those targets, Lieutenant.
Russian airborne infantry spotted, Parker. They've dropped behind our position.
Use artillery or whatever you have, Parker, but make sure Ivan doesn't get organized or will be hard put to defend this bridge.
Mechanic, starting with the repairs.
Evacuation is underway. Secure the position and hold until it's complete.
Copy that. This is Zulu Niner. Mortar strike inbound.
Target destroyed.
You got him running, Parker. Move on to the next target. That's another rally point they won't be gathering at. Well done, Lieutenant. Not many left, Parker. You're doing well.
Fire mission received. Putting rounds on target. Zulu Niner out.
Things are getting ugly. Let
Unit,
me
kill.
Keep that missile locked. Fire that missile. Enemy down. Get your screen contact moving.
Give us your gas.
That was the last of them. Well done, Lieutenant.
place! Looks like the whole Soviet army! Need backup now!
Calm down, Captain. Parker will call in fire support for you. Stay in place, and he'll help you deal with the attack.
Roger that, sir!
Parker, Webb will take temporary command of your forces while you focus on using all available fire support to halt Ivan's attack. The Air Force will bomb the bridge, but we have to hold until they get here.
Understood, we're inbound.
Parker, don't bother with knocking out those rally points now. The Russians have already dispersed. We can expect a lot of ambushes from here on.
Delivering a rain of shells at target coordinates.
Hell yeah! Take that, you commie bastards!
On target, Lieutenant. Keep it coming.
Artillery barrage hit for full effect.
Substations of the like. Ivan might have taken Seattle, but we won't make it easy for him.
Parker, where the hell is that fire support? My people can't handle this by themselves. Taste some American lead, you son of a bitch!
Copy that. This is Zulu Niner, mortar strike inbound. Fire mission received. Artillery barrage inbound.
Whoa! That's some explosion.
That's what I want to see, Parker. Scorched earth.
First platoon clear. Second platoon, start moving.
Lieutenant, the Russians are throwing everything they have into the attack. Call in fire support now.
We're
inbound. This is insane. We have to fall back faster.
There are thousands of civilians behind us trying to get away. If we fall back now, they're gonna get caught in the fight. Do you want that to happen?
But there's too many of them!
You faced worse odds before, haven't you?
He's right, Bannon. Now pull yourself together.
I will, Colonel! Call in a fire danger close, Parker! We can take it! Parker, you clutch! We just lost a position. Take it back!
Roger. Coordinates received. Tank cluster in transit. Target area has been turned to dust, including hostiles.
Cease fire! Cease fire! What coordinates are you sending, Parker? You're hitting us instead of the enemy!
Check those coordinates, Lieutenant! Don't let it happen again, or I'll relieve you of command!
Second platoon has made it across! I'm sending third now! There's so goddamn many of them! We need all the fire support we can get, Parker! More, you hear? Fan it out! I have Russian forces inside the perimeter! Get some shells on them before they dig in, Parker!
Enemy destroyed. Artillery barrage hit for full effect. Roger that. I have enemy tanks on my scope. Over and out. This is Hunter. Hostile tanks designated as primary target. Hunter here. I didn't see any enemies at the coordinates. Over. Roger. Zulu Niner firing mortars at the target coordinates. Mortar strike took care of enemy units in target area. Got it. Yeah, the airstrike is inbound to designated coordinates.
This is Bannon! All my people have made it across!
Good! Take up positions around the bridge.
We should have left earlier.
Mortars had no effect.
Shut up, Captain. The B-52s are incoming. As soon as the bridge is down, we'll fall back to the next rally point. Button up, everyone!
Enemy units in target area.
Thank you. That's gonna take a while to rebuild.
Yeah. What's that thing?
This, my friend, is a portable CD player.
Portable?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What's the sound like?
I'd show you, but the batteries are dead. I wish I could find some new ones.
Watch out!
Stow away that toy, soldier!
But it's from my daughter, sir.
Go!
I should stow him away, cabrón.
Goddamn maniac. Let's see if we can get a ride back to the rallying point.
Yeah, I need to get back to HQ.